Okay, for the front diff, you need to remove a plastic cover. There's some 10 millimeter bolt, so 10 millimeter socket. And just let it go down, just like that. Somebody forgot that screwdriver. It's not mine, but that truck used. Okay, so 18 millimeters. This is where you feel it. Now, using 3-inch shaft. Thank you. Now it's nice and clean. No worry there. Okay, it's empty now. Putting back the drain plug. If you want to know, the torque is 24 foot-pound, if I'm right. Now ready to fill it up. Okay, looks like it's full. Yep. Now it's done. You replace that cover and 10 millimeter bolt. And you're done.